We're from Bath RFC Ladies, and we've won the Women's Team of the Year at the Guinness National Rugby Awards. I think it's a great year for us to win, especially now with the launch of our mixed ability team, which has been a huge success, being the first ever female mixed ability team. This year we're going to be launching our third female team.
I think it's massive having some sort of recognition, because you work really hard all the time, but actually, yeah, to have this kind of recognition is absolutely huge for us.
Our next venture as well would be girls rugby, so we have an under 15s and under 13s side to help feed the senior side, but then also to give more girls in the Bath area the opportunity to play.
We've always just been a really inclusive and, I guess, nice, although it's a horrible word, club.
Yeah.
Like, just to give people the opportunity to play. It doesn't matter how good you are, what position you are, just if you want to come along and then join in the socials, like, just do.
There's a varied amount of support that various teams can get, so it is nice to nominate and to celebrate people from all walks of life, really, in the rugby community.
Yeah, just to have the opportunity to come to the home of rugby, really, yeah. and to sit amongst, you know, people like Alex Goode and Nolly Waterman, like, absolutely amazing. That's brilliant.